I ended up with just 1,055 subscribers. I had 1,059. So what this means, I will keep losing subscribers, and that's one of the reasons why YouTube is just impossible. I'll never gain a lot of views, except for YouTube search, and I can't seem to hop onto the latest trend, and when I try, I just wouldn't do it at all.